former Mississippi School for the Deaf teacher won more than $200,000 from a federal jury. She said she was fired as a result of racial discrimination by the state. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant tells us why it's only a partial win for the teacher and how the Mississippi Department of Education is reacting. Joseph.
Scott, I just got off the phone with that teacher, Melissa Ross. She says she felt overwhelmed and thankful to God after the jury decided in her favor. Now, the jury awarded her $40,000 in back pay and awarded her another $165,000 in pain and suffering. This all started back in 2007 when Melissa Ross was fired from her job here as a teacher at the Mississippi School of the Deaf. She says throughout her time working at the school, race and race issues affected her. In one filing, in fact, she described the conduct as torturous. Ross first sued the Mississippi Department of Education in state court in 2007. Later, the case was moved to federal court. Tonight, Ross says she felt God was with her and her attorneys. Now, the Department of Education released this statement following the verdict. We are disappointed in the outcome and are weighing our options. Now, jurors did not find the Department of Education liable in a second claim of the lawsuit. Ross had also said she was retaliated against by the Department of Education for cooperating with an Equal Opportunity Commission investigation of the school. Now, jurors said they did not see enough evidence to prove that claim. Scott.
Thanks a lot.